school pep rally, sixth grade, won everything. It was a clean sweep. They won the lip sync contest, they won the banner, and the cheer.
For the high school pep rally, the winner of the lip sync battle is the juniors.
And for the banner, it was a tie between the juniors and the seniors.
You know, Ferb, one of the best times we ever had was when we built that roller coaster. We should do it again, but this time as a musical. What do you say? We'll do all the same things, except we'll break into spontaneous singing and choreography with no discernible music source.
Hmm. What assurance would we have that everyone else would also break into song and do the same thing?
I don't know. I think they probably will.
Fair enough. I'm in.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like me!
Building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
August 30th.
Oh, whoa, wait a minute. You are not old enough for this commercial. The grandparents' bake sale is...
August 30th.
Still not old enough.
The grandparents' bake sale...
August 30th.
Older!
Should I say it again?
Okay, this is getting ridiculous.
Finally,
the grandparents' bake sale is
August.
Well, we are now out of time.